And this will be an 0-1 delivery to the plate. Swinging a high fly ball into left field. Naylor is back. He's on the track. He looks up, and it is gone. A three-run home run for Krohn, and we are tied. A towering drive out to left field. Naylor just kept going back and back and back, and it escapes out of here. Three-run homer for Krohn. It is 5-5 in the ninth. And now here comes Yasmani Tomas, and the Aces have a chance to win it.